To pay whether the student makes good grades or poor, has the effect of defined sufficiently. For the truth is that their collection departments constitute the very finest sort of training on decision prompts. A bit of finishing what one begins. I learned this from experience more than 45 years ago. I enrolled for a home study course in advertising. After completing 8 or 10 lessons, I stopped studying. The school did not stop sending me bills. Moreover, it insisted upon payment whether I kept my studies or not. I decided that if I had to pay for the course, which I had legally obligated myself to do, I should complete the lessons and get my money's worth. I thought at the time that the collection system of the school was somewhat too well organized. Thank you.